So you go with her.
What?
You say she cannot look for herself. You go with her.
That's right.
Or she goes on her own.
No.
But we stare at her first.
No! Bring Tig back! Stand there, Tig.
Me.
Stand, Tig.
Now, stare.
Even though close to the explosion, remain standing. The principal dangers of blast are flying glass and debris, the fires it may start, and the danger of being crushed in collapsing buildings. The atom bomb destroys by heat. People caught in the open as far as 2 miles away suffered flesh burns. Yet, protection could have been easily achieved. Here, a bridge post and rail shielded the surface behind it. Any solid material afforded similar protection. The third weapon of the bomb is radioactivity, thrown off at the instant of explosion. However, the majority of people exposed to radiation recovered completely, including a large percentage of those who suffered serious radiation sickness. Today, they lead normal lives. They bear children. Their children are normal. These, then, are the weapons of the atom bomb that we must protect against: blast, heat, and radioactivity.